¿Y qué tal a todos, ladies y leidos? Sean bienvenidos a la parte 13 de GTA de Ballad of Gay Tony. En la parte pasada vimos que Bulgarin básicamente nos traicionó, pensando de que nos habíamos confabulado con ese cocinero del barco en robarle los diamantes, pero no teníamos ni puta idea de que eran robados, aunque era de pensarse que eran robados, pero no de un ruso maníaco. Ahora me está llamando Bulgarin, quiero saber, debe de estar enojado porque sobreviví a lo que pasó en la parte anterior.
Listen, man, I told you. I didn't know shit about who owned them diamonds.
Then maybe you should have asked. Instead, you ran around the city making a fool of me. You and your faggot boss will be killed for this. I will do everything in my power
shit.
To...
I think the signal's dropping, man. Later, bro.
Ok. Sí, estoy enojado, pero... Así son las cosas. He cometido muchos errores en el camino. No los repetiré durante los próximos 5 minutos.
Okay, if we walk in confident, we have a good time.
Okay. Hey, you on the list?
Yes.
No. Yes.
Then you're not coming in.
Oh, wait a minute, man. We're relatively important people. We're going in, bro.
I don't give a fuck who you think you are. You're not coming in.
Come on, man. I'm a VIP. We come here all the time.
Hey, Des. Hey, man.
Tony?
I ain't seen him.
Hey, man! Luis! Bro, can you get us in?
Hey, Brucey. Yeah, sure. Desi, take care of them.
Thanks, man!
Okay, keep it cool. Keep it cool. Man, I'm going to see some vagina tonight!
You walked in with one, bro.
What?
Never mind, man.
Hey! So I'm going to go get the drinks! Okay!
Good seeing you guys, man. I gotta take care of something.
Hey, wait, listen, can I just say something, man? Listen, can I just say, the way you dealt with Bori, man, I was really grateful. Thank you.
Hey, don't mention it, man. Unless you want me to kill him.
I didn't mean nothing by it. I'm not gay.
It's cool, man. Just don't do it again,
hey,
man.
Hey, look, I fucked 3 girls last night, man. One of them can't even walk. I mean, now. She could walk before. She didn't need a wheelchair or anything. Look, I was just checking to make sure you weren't gay, bro.
No, not a problem, man. I gotta go.
Hey, listen.
Hey, Luis. Come on, man. We gotta go. Let's go.
All right, man. Peace out, bro.
Thank God you showed up, bro.
What?
I never thought seeing you would make things feel more heterosexual.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that, sweetheart.
Yeah, it's probably best.
We're heading over to Fish Market South.
Se nota que están en crisis porque han abierto el club a las 2 de la tarde. ¿Qué? ¿Es para ancianitos? Es el horario de ancianitos.
What's happening, T?
We're getting Gracie back. She's coming home.
You mean taking her back? Or this gonna be tranquilo?
God, I hope so. They're getting the diamonds for her, so they better behave.
Shit. Wait a second. Slow up, man. What have the diamonds got to do with Gracie? What the fuck have we got to do with Gracie? Should her old man be handling this?
Apparently, the kidnappers have asked for these rocks, and we aren't being given much of a choice about it, if you catch my meaning.
Oh, great. Angry mobsters, kidnappers, maniacs. Sounds like another fun day.
Pensaba de que esta misión... En esta misión me iban a llamar para ir a buscar a Gracie, pero... No me acordaba de ese detalle, porque más o menos como que tiene que ser una misión... Algo así repentina, porque... Dirán, los secuestradores han organizado el intercambio y quieren los diamantes, ¿no? Podría estar haciendo cualquier cagada durante semanas y no ocurriría nada. Más o menos como que hay una inconsistencia ahí.
Stop driving like a prick, Lopez.
Pero prefiero que siga la inconsistencia, ¿saben por qué? Porque más o menos como que manejar los tiempos es complicado. No sé si conocen el juego Dead Rising, aunque es más o menos una muestra ligera de lo que es el manejo de tiempo, dado de que tiene 72 horas para completar prácticamente todo, y eso se vuelve complicado y tienes que andar muy rápido. Sí, eso es más o menos como un restrictivo a la libertad del jugador.
The exchange is on Charge Island. They're calm by land. We're on the water.
Tony, man, these diamonds.
What about them?
Yo, man, Pedro got his claiming ownership. He's got some serious resources. Maybe we should think about handing them over to him.
We got two options, Lou. Either we give them to the Russian and Ancelotti kills us, or we give them over to the kidnappers. Gracie lives, or we take our chances with the Russian.
All right, man. Sounds like you got everything figured out.
I got nothing figured out. Half the city wants to kill me, but they'll be lucky if they can get a chance before I die of a heart attack.
Easy, though.
Esta misión la solía hacer de noche, pero qué raro de que ocurra ahora. Aquí es un sector industrial, deberían de estar todos los obreros trabajando. Aunque este juego transcurre en 2008-2009, en plena crisis global, así que con razón no hay nadie, ¿eh?
Last chance, D. So you want to hand this stuff over?
Sure, I'm sure. Father's gonna kill us if we don't.
Yeah, it makes it nice and simple.
Yeah, lends a lot of clarity to my thinking. Gracie, you all right? Bastard didn't hurt you, did they?
She can't speak. We got a gag in her mouth.
Give her back, you animals. She suffered enough.
Hand over the stuff.
Hand over Gracie. I'm here for you, sweetie.
Hand over the fucking stuff.
All right, calm down, both of you.
Oye, we put the ice in the middle. We walk back. Then you send over the girl. We leave, and you pick up the stuff. Entiende?
Sure. Show us the goods.
Come back to me, honey.
Let her go.
Fucking chomp off our boat!
Hey, I'm trying, okay?
Tony, you're fucking pathetic! Get the motherfucker off our boat!
He can't hear you, babe. He's in a world of his own.
Why didn't you fucking kill them for me?
I can't feel my hands!
I want you to make this prick fucking suffer! Feed him into the rotor! The fucking stowaway is gone! We can go back now and get those cocksucking kidnappers now, you pussy! You're a bodyguard, aren't you? Go back and kill them for me!
Grayson, you're gonna have to shut the fuck up right now. We don't need to be doing this for you.
You're a fucking joke. You and that old queen are gonna be done here.
Hey there, muscles. No need to hit a lady.
She don't got a mouth like a lady, Tom. And the way she was acting, she was gonna get us killed.
I should have given her some pills, but oops. Ah, I took them all.
Sleep it off, man.
Digamos que nos la entregaron así. Perfecto. Lo bueno es que no tuve que enfrentarme a los chicos de Bulgarín. Y recuerdo de que los diamantes se perdieron. Se perdieron en un camión de residuos y no se vieron más. Hasta cierto momento.
You got Gracie back safe and sound, Tom. I hope she was worth $2 million.
You hit her, right?
She had a boating accident. Make sure her old man understands that. I don't want to see her again.
Okay, sailor. So long.
Bah. Suspendido en el tiempo, creo que... Eso no sé de qué es. Ok, tendría que... Tendría que salir la misión en cualquier momento. No sé cuál sigue ahora. Voy a esperar un rato, dar la vuelta y veamos qué pasa. Justito sale ahí.
Tom.
Fuck, Lou. Have you heard?
That our lives are falling apart?
No. Yes. No. Sort of. The city's closed down the clubs.
You serious? These motherfuckers.
All this fucking bullshit, and we forgot to pay off the Citadel.
Shit, D. Maybe this is a good thing. At least we can concentrate on getting off every gangster's hit list.
We better do it quick. There's no more money coming in. It's only gonna get worse for us. Fuck me, I need some blow.
Qué huevada, no tengo misión ni nada. A continuar esperando.
Luis!
Ray, listen.
You fuck with me, Luis!
No, not at all. That's how things seem, but trust me. That wasn't my intention.
You fucked with me! And now, I'm going to fuck with you! You little cunt! You are dead! 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 You understand?
No. Could you say it again, please?
Fuck you!
I'm still not getting it. What about a third time?
Cunt!
Bye.
Ahora tendría que ir al club. Creo que hay un asalto. Lo raro es que no recibo nada. Tendré que dar la vuelta o ir a guardar a ver si pasa algo.
Luis López.
What could you possibly have to say that I'd want to hear, Rock?
Time to face the facts, Jack. Frankly, you're fucked. There's a rich Russian having a powwow with the old man about you and the fag. FYI, they ain't talking about handing you a special commendation.
Well, what the fuck are me and Tone supposed to do about that?
Let's leave the homo out of this for a minute. Meet me and Uncle Vincenzo in the public toilets in Middle Park. We gotta talk in person.
Bien. Esa es la única misión que tengo para hacer ahora. Voy en taxi. No quiero lidiar con la policía, aunque sea solo un
estrés. ¿Dónde puedo llevarte?
Take me to middle.
The fascists won't let me drive there, but I can let you off.
¿Qué clase de esperen? ¿Qué clase de servicio de mierda es ese? En serio. Me acuerdo de que cuando había taxis en algunas partes de GTA Vice City, me llevaban al lugar exacto, pasaban por medio de toda la gente, atropellaban a algunos e igual eso era un gran servicio. Eran Yusuf.
Yusuf, Staying out of trouble, man?
You better believe it, bro. Totally guilt-free. It's business, business, business with me.
Yeah, why's that make me think you're about to ask me to do some dumb shit?
Hey, what do you take me for? I'm a giver, not a taker. I don't need anything from you. I want to make a gift of my car to you. It's a special machine, but, you know, what you have done for me recently is more special.
Thanks a lot, bro. You didn't need to do that, though.
No, I did. Yeah, there's a little bit of fun for you in the glove compartment. I think you will enjoy it.
All right, man. I'll check that out. Johan, thank you again.
Bueno, lo voy a ver más tarde. Eso de que voy a encontrar es un subfusil bañado en oro. Sí.
That's what I told him. That shit would never have happened back in the day.
What's up, ladies? Still living the high life, I see.
Fuck you.
What you doing here, cruising?
That's very funny.
You know, Mr. Ancelotti still blaming all that diamond shit for Gracie's kidnap?
Well, you did bring the heat down on the club, so I can understand why they blame you.
Yeah, and those chinks, they're still fucking pissed at that dispute of ours.
Again, fair enough.
Whatever, it don't matter, right? What matters is the Russian has come to Mr. Ancelotti and said he wants the head of anyone involved with the diamonds. Now, on top of all that Gracie and chink shit, the old man is pissed. He wants blood. I think we can cut a deal. We give him one body, all right? So basically, it's you or Tony. One of you has to die. Me and Vince would prefer to work with you in the clubs over the faggot, so you're lucky. You kill Tony. You get to keep the clubs. You and us together, partners. Either that, or the Russian is gonna send some serious people round to whack you and the fag with Ancelotti's sanction.
Yeah, you'll both get whacked.
You're way out of your league, kid. And you? You're a fucking loser hanging out with children living a fantasy life. I ain't killing Tony, but I may be about to kill you two fucks, though.
Then you're a dead man. You and your family and those spick drug dealers you hang out with, you're all dead. It's your choice.
It ain't our fault.
Fuck you.
Think about it. I'll be in touch, you fucking spick.
Ah, de lo lindo que se va a armar aquí ahora. Hay que ir al Maisonet. Como siempre, no hay un buen servicio de taxis que entre al medio del parque. En GTA 4 quisieron hacerlo todo realista, y a veces el realismo, aunque sea bueno en gráficos, en cuanto a físicas, no es lo mejor para divertirse. Es un puto videojuego, tampoco tienen que hacerlo completamente realista. O sea, por ejemplo, cuando llamaban al celular, empezaba a sentirse ese tono en los parlantes y pensaba que era mi parlante el que tenía problemas. Me acuerdo la primera vez que lo jugué hace años. Esos celulares tenían problemas con respecto a los parlantes cuando estaban a punto de recibir una llamada. Y quisieron hacer ese tono. Y era molesto pensar de que... Ay, tranquilos, ni que se asusten. ¿A dónde tienen que ir? A ver, vos... no sé qué serán ustedes. ¿Pareja interracial? No se asusten. No se asusten. A ver, ¿dónde carajo está? Va. Bueno, igual está cerca el Hércules. Pueden ir, tranquilos. Pásenla bien. Oh, miren, ¿qué tal? No me importaría quedar aplastado en tu gigantesco ojal. Bueno. Ajá. Tony, se nota que estamos en crisis. Tendrías que conseguir una. Creo que me perdí algo importante, pero no estaban los subtítulos y medio que no se oía casi nada.
Oh! There he is.
Thank God you got here, Luis. These fucking guys. Talk to them. Tell them we can figure it out.
It ain't that simple, Tom.
Sure it is. We got money coming.
We can expand, refurb, rebrand. I'm an earner. I'm a survivor. I've been in this game since 1987.
Ouch. The terrible irony. You better tell him.
Tony, man.
What?
Things are kind of fucked, man. These guys, man. These fucking guys. You never should have brought them in, man. Now somebody's got it. You know.
The mix is with us now.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Times change, Tony. Your brand of charming homosexuality, it's kind of run out of steam. Someone has to pay for what's gone down. Do it.
Sorry. I'm sorry, man.
After all we've been through, Lou!
I'm sorry, T. You was family, man. But it's either you or all of us.
The Russians are coming, man. We don't got time for this gay shit.
Fucking pop them already.
You fucking moron!
Hey, I had second thoughts, man.
You fucking killed yourself just then. The Russians, fucking everyone, they're coming after you. The old man, you're fucking dead. The both of you, they're coming any second and they're expecting corpses.
We better not disappoint then.
Keep your head, Lou. He's a maid guy.
Fuck him.
All right, get out of here, Rocco. This is for the old man and that's it.
You're a dead man, Taco.
Get out of my club, you fucking mook. You sure that was smart?
You sure not shooting me was smart? I don't think so. All right. If we're gonna operate, we're gonna need some goodwill here.
What now?
I don't know. Didn't he say the Russians are coming?
Doesn't stop, does it?
Outside.
Then we're gonna have to go meet him, boss. It's gotta end sometime.
I'll make the
we fucked up your horn! He sent more guys? What a fucking idiot! Killing him will be fun. You fucking kidding me? Even more of them? We clear out here. Come out.
You wanted to kill me, Lou. You wanted to fucking kill me.
Tony, man, what the fuck? We got through it. We beat them.
Who'd we beat? A couple of goons? The guys who wanted us dead are still out there. I'm done. I'm packing up and I'm leaving town. I'm heading to a spa town in the desert. It's been nice knowing you.
Don't be stupid, T. T, please, don't be stupid. I'll just come find you. Shit.
Fue eso sí que estuvo bueno. Daño al jugador. Ah, se esperaban de que se esperaban de que iba a tener ese daño. ¿En serio? Disparos a, en serio, solo faltaba uno. Coches destrozados, cuatro. No me dan libertad. Y lo de la precisión no, aún no lo entiendo bien. En GTA V era más o menos como que no apuntar tanto y dar disparos certeros. Pero bueno. Voy a dejar el video hasta aquí. Espero que les haya gustado. Si es así, no se olviden de darle a like y considerar suscribirse. Tienen mis redes sociales abajo. Y sin nada más que añadir, nos vemos.